don't think any of that was recorded. So I wanted to get that waterfall while the sun was still there.
Question is, do you think you go that way? That goes up to the road, I think.
I don't think that's that way. I think you go this way. I think that's a runoff.
Right. That was that switchback that I said, ooh, there's got to be a waterfall there, right?
Well, the one that was the one that came across the bridge.
Oh, okay.
So that was the one that was on the side of the road.
We're back to the campsite. Is there another yellow trail?
Did we come through here?
Yeah, we did. Yeah.
So on the way back, we just go that way.
Just go that way.
You know, I guess it wants us to see the water.
Yeah, well, we took the yellow trail to the waterfall, but we could have skipped it.
Well, I didn't know that you could skip it.
The description would not be so useful if it didn't take you to the waterfall.
It's to the waterfall, exactly. That waterfall was awesome.
It does say that this goes up above the waterfall. And then there's more creek crossings and a bridge at Reno.
Places where you can hike in short sleeves in February.
Right.
Every now and then.
I mean, there's downsides to living in a bike park. Denver itself is pretty ugly.
Yeah, the actual city isn't.
Yep. Huh?
It's not anything.
It's not nothing. It's just a basic city. It has less culture than it has.
Right. Smaller than that.
There you can hold up a lot of shit now. Nice big box. But you know, you're 30 minutes away from good biking interaction and all that. But so is everybody else.
Right. Is this the climb up?
This is the start of it.
Yeah, I fucked up my knee on like the second step that we took.
Really?
It's gonna be cantaloupe size.
What'd you do? Twisted it.